Did you know that trees can actually bleed? It's not blood like ours, but they have a sap that can flow out when they're injured or cut.